Classic Cup commercial program. Representing France, Yannick Poncero.
Representing France, Yannick Poncero. Yannick was 12th. After the short program, his personal best in the free skate, 120.55 points. He was the replacement for injured teammate Samuel Contesti here at the World Championships, his first trip to the Worlds. Real lean in the air on that triple axel. Last year's Junior World Bronze Medalist, 12th at this year's European Championships. This his first season in senior competition. Double Lutz, hand down on the landing. Triple Salchow. Nice speed, very good center throughout this. Sits in with a change of foot. Double axel. Yannick is coached by Didier Lucine. Nice sweeping edges here, circular step sequence. Lots of speed in setting up this next element. Triple axel, double toe combination. Very nice spins. Successful triple salchow. Death drop, very strong back sit position, nice change of edge. Double toe combination. Very powerful music. Good expression throughout the straight line step sequence. Double axel. Representing France, Yannick Panseiro.
Tendu au début, on n'a pas fait le haut du corps, mais c'est parfait. Hein. Bien.
Yannick, going into this triple axel, you can see the lean in the air. Absolutely no way to have saved that jump. Forward lean on that Lutz. Some nice footwork here through the straight line step sequence. Triple axel double toe combination. Triple toe, double toe combination, double toe.
The score is for Yannick Panseiro. Panseiro-san, let it begin. The technical score, please.
技術点 60.95.
Program component score.
Program 構成点 63.92. Free skating点 123.87.
This program represents a new personal best for Yannick Panseiro of France. Overall score, also a personal best at 192.63 points.